Hey guys, today I'm gonna be customizing my little LPS sheep into a rainbow sheep. So let's get started. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take this big brush and I'm basically gonna dip it first in the red. So at first I'm just gonna paint the little stem right here, the little grass. I'm gonna paint it red. Okay, so I'm just gonna keep painting it colors. So, so then your sheep is gonna be looking like this from the stem. So then I'm gonna paint, and I don't need this brush anymore. I need to use this little skinny one to paint the hair. So I'm gonna paint the hair red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple, like the rainbow. So I'm gonna start off with red. So yeah, this is how my sheep came out. As you can see, it's all rainbow. So then I'm just gonna paint the rest the same thing. So then, you're just gonna keep painting the sheep rainbow, like everything just rainbow.